Alright guys, so this is that place that I was telling you about. Old sleeping bags and tents. Ooh, a shopping cart. All the people. Not the good kind, though. Just oodles of shit. Some of the artwork. These bridge pillars. Goes all the way back. See, there's bottled waters sitting up there. I can find a way to cross the river. Well, actually, I know how to get over there by my bike. Which we'll explore the other side on another day. Fire pits. That one's fresh. Someone's living over down here. Must be currently. Go up here. Not cool. Carefully back down. And it makes me wonder if anybody's got stashed money or anything. Okay, this is really steep. I'm trying to kill myself. Fall down and break my neck on the rocks. This was a mushroom hunt, but I saw a deer, or a couple deer, videotaped them, trying not to kill myself in some rocks. And back out. Now, I think there is a way. There. Get out onto that side. Let's check that out. See, these are, this is right, this is my backyard, so this is like the property of that is owned by the place I live. There's the Fred Meyer bike trail, which we will use a second to cross. It's on the other side. It's pretty cool. So I got a fence to contend with here. And I do. Never mind. Pretty cool line of trees there. Through some marshland. Still keeping an eye out for mushrooms, but not much luck. Alright, so now we're on the other side. Again, this is my backyard. I'm like a 5-minute walk from my door. Mushrooms and all that rotted wood down there. There are so many lilacs. It's pretty cool. This is where all the deer hang out. Let's check out this side. We'll go investigate the bottled water. See if we can meet some of the people that inhabit this area. Don't worry, I can handle myself. I'm not gonna go up on that one. Mostly like food items, old clothes, a lot of old sleeping bags, poop hell. I That's pretty cool. Angry tomato. More piles of rocks. Sorry about the profanity and whatnot that's written on stuff. I'm just documentary. Might be 18 and over only, who knows. So I'm just gonna just wanna see what the looks like. This is just a little donation spot for the people that live here. Oh, wonderful. Needles. Water, hand warmers. Old burnt mattress. Alright, pretty much explored. Now, we're back to the beginning. I'd say I was just on the other side. Started the video. Now, looks like I'm into some thick shit. I may have screwed myself as far as getting back home. reasonably. See what we can do. I'm just taking the deer trails. So many flowers, so many lilacs. This is my urban exploration video. This will be the first of many to come. Look at these lilacs. I mean, just look at them, they're beautiful. Everywhere. Oh, a little spot. Someone was sleeping. Fence there. Oh, no biggie.
I live right over there. I just gotta find a way. I have to walk to where the office is.
We'll keep going on our search for cool stuff and mushrooms. Ooh, look at that.
Wonder why that's there. What are you doing? Hey, Mr. Duck.
Wow. This is awesome. What the f is this thing? Someone living here? My mom's living in there. Crazy. I don't know what this thing is.
You guys know what that is?
Come on, take it. Big ass rock. Any of this dead wood colonize mycelium? Not seeing anything. Cannot find a mushroom to save my life.
Pull my pants up.
Down low. Rut row. Okay. A challenge. Who doesn't like a challenge?
It's like, that's my way. Think I can make it? Damn.
So it looks like if I have to use that tree.
I can go down there a little further.
I could do the tree, but then I couldn't do the video. So.
I got my nice shoes all muddy. Looks like I found a spot I can cross. I did get my shoes all messed up though.
Alright, I think that is negotiable. Possibly.
I found red.
Saved. Check this out. There's an old grill out here. For what, though? It's on the other side of our playground. Oh, I see. They must be at some point used to. Have a cleared out area. Actually, yeah, I remember that because I actually passed out on this bridge when I was like 18. So I was wasted at a wedding reception here. And fell right down on this here bridge 3 decades ago. Make it over the fence. Now back. You guys swim in my pool? I don't. Gross. Alright, we'll wrap it up. 21 minutes. Robbie's Urban Exploration Project. Number one. And we found something. I don't know what it is. Alright, everybody. I think I'll wrap this one up. As always, thanks for watching. And liking, subscribing to our videos here at Slightly Unkempt Productions. We certainly appreciate all the support. Now I'm back onto my main road. Which, I guess I'll just finish off. I'll show you that house is like just football field or two away from here. I'm gonna be more jacked than that at that age. They painted the bridge and redid the pavement. Creek. I don't see any salmon or anything today. There's the willow tree. Magic willow. And there's my house. Peace. Love you all. This is going to be a new playlist section, Urban Exploration. This is number one. Found some cool stuff. Peace out.